And I'm in.
Cool. Yeah. Shame about dying then. Yeah, so you're beating me still on deaths.
Yeah.
But I'm soon catching you up, don't you worry.
Well, I'll try my best. Make sure you do catch up. I mean...
So to be fair, one of your deaths, I accidentally killed you.
That is true.
So...
Right. So what do we need to do? Beds is probably a good thing to
beds
do.
Beds is priority, especially as it's coming to night time now. This is I'm about to go into a cave to get my stuff.
Okay then, well... I'm going to kit out with a sword.
What just happened to that flower?
Don't have.
What's happening there? What?
What is it? Desert... Nova.
You like flowers? Oh, crap.
I do, but I've lost all the cool ones. Set a waypoint.
I've lost all of my gear, which I had, and that was... This is a skeleton that doesn't have a bow.
Was it a bad move? Yeah, I saw one of them. I saw one, all right. I saw one.
This is really annoying because I've lost all of my gear now.
Right, I'm setting a waypoint for our house because there isn't one. House.
I had a lot of iron.
All
on
the
me
waypoints
there.
Have gone.
Have they?
Where's my waypoints gone?
Oh, just having a bit of lag there.
Where are all the waypoints?
Can't seem to open a map.
Go on your waypoints. Your markers.
I've got mine still there. They just haven't got the same names anymore.
My map's vanished. Like, I'm back to my original... I don't want to make one.
I have a small issue of being in a cave with no materials to get out.
What is that? Oh shit. Monster hunter, apparently. Oh, that's a pain. All my markers gone.
Iron.
Why will that have happened?
Yeah, I'm actually... All my markers seem to have gone as well, so my deaths are logged.
Raspberry bush. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I seem to be stuck in this hole, dude.
Hmm. That's not good. Raspberry bush.
Oh. And something about this cave is making me... Cave cavern, even. It's making me lag.
Ow. There's these things... I'm going to die again. Wow. There's monsters out here that aren't very nice. Ah!
What?
They're horrible. They're like little Grim Reapers. How did I even die again? Oh,
Hecate? Hecate?
They look like Dementors.
Okay. Please tell me now I can get out of this. Oh,
get away. Leave me alone. Ow.
If punching stone was like this easy in real life, there would be no prisons.
No prisons.
Come on, creeper. Come down here. Come. There's a creeper with a sombrero.
Why? What? None of my stuff's still here. Whenever I die, it doesn't... I'm gonna die again.
Kill me.
Oh, God. It doesn't save my stuff when I die. Why?
It didn't save my stuff when I died.
It could be something
to do with dying from... Oh, goodness. This cavern is really messing with my frame rate. It could be something to do with being killed by, like...
No, because I fell before.
Hmm. We don't know. I'm just... Oh, goodness. That's why I can't jump up.
This is horrible. I guess I'll just finish the house then. That'll be... technical difficulties.
That's not sure.
This zombie's moonwalking. Oh my god. He's got headphones on and he was moonwalking. And he's in the house. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
I'm coming.
Oh no. It was a baby zombie and he's in the house. He got through the door. Oh, oh god.
No.
I'm on top of the house. Oh, Jesus.
God, why? Why? There's so many of them. I lagged out. I'm keep lagging out.
What? Okay, we're gonna have to, when we deal with the zombie problem, we'll then figure out what. Okay, oh. I've got a height advantage over him now.
How did they even get in there? There's so many! This is the most insecure house. I've died again. One day time. These baby zombies that there were.
The one with the headphones is just headbanging.
He was moonwalking. He was actually moonwalking.
I think I found one of your little Grim Reaper guys.
In there as well. Oh yeah, that's him.
Oh Jesus. Oh, what the happened to my screen? I have the perfect English skills.
I'm lagging so much. Oh god. And all the zombies keep stepping on the pressure plates. They just keep walking in. You're not welcome in here.
I've killed two of them.
Ah, I'm gonna die again. Stop lagging out, please. Stop lagging out.
We're gonna have to figure. Okay, daytime is gonna be our savior. Okay.
I think these zombies are making it lag out. What is he wearing?
Flippity flip flop.
I just keep. That's the hat I was on about. Look at it. What is that?
Dude, I think it's a whale.
So laggy. Right, get back in the house.
It's an aerial whale. Oh Jesus! Something is in my bottom. Cow! Why is the cow not saving me? Okay.
That's a lot of zombies. Just go in the house now. Run. I might turn my render distance down. Because this is ridiculous.
I might have let him back in the house.
What? They're going to come down the stairs.
I just got through the door. Ah! Ah! Go away, baby. Fuck off, baby zombie.
No! Stop crashing!
He's gonna break down the door.
Where did that baby one go? Did you kill him?
Yeah. We got one in, dude. Got one in.
Well.
It's coming to daytime now. They're burning.
Oh,
they're burning.
For God's sake!
They're burning, dude. It's okay. I'm on fire.
You're on fire.
I must be part zombie because this is like the third time I've been set on fire.
Why are you lagging? Right, now's time to set up some boundaries.
Oh great, our house has so many gravestones.
Look at all these gravestones.
Okay.
Look at them. There's like six outside. Oh, I'm lagging. How do you get rid of gravestone?
I honestly don't know, bro. Okay.
Right, I'm gonna just make some crude fences.
Pass minimum off. I'll go for performance max FPS. Hopefully.
Will that be good for me or good for you?
I don't know if it'd be good for either of us, to be fair. I seem to be at lagging.
I'm
still
lagging load.
Put it on balance, what's that like? I lost so much shit.
I can't even remember what I've lost. I'm just gonna forget about it.
Okay. Basically, we've got no wood.
Yeah, we haven't got
anything. We've got no cobblestone. We've got no iron. Okay. I'm gonna go off.
Find the cure to the lack. Oh.
It could be because we've got just so much crap going on. Got a zombie brain.
Oh, good. Have you got any cobble on you?
Nope.
Make some food tools. Do you have any?
Wait, I've got two wood. That's all I've got to my name. If it keeps lagging, we'll go to a different mod pack or something like that.
Can you do that?
We won't be able to transfer the world.
You won't?
At the moment, our world is graffitied by gravestones, so...
So we've lost this one, basically.
Should we back out and try and find if there's a mod which has similar but better?
Oh, it's been so good though. Yeah, okay.